You can see the storm here coming on shore over Northern California. Cloud cover and rain are on the way, so I think it starts with the clouds now and then very fast winds. That could kick up some blowing dust because we've been so dry for so long. Look at Wolford Heights, 31 mile per hour wind so far, and this is just the beginning. Gusting to about 50 miles an hour today as the cold front digs in. So see how the winds pick up down into the desert. They're going to have some issues with dust today. As for the rain, I think we hit our high of 54 at noon, and then as the rain comes in, it's light rain, but it is rain for most of the valley and up in the mountains. This area in pink, that's a slushy mix. So add rain and snow mixed together with 36 to 44 mile an hour wind gusts. That's going to create some bad visibility issues for our mountain friends early this afternoon through early this evening. So bad for the kids getting back from school, bad for people getting back from work. Like I mentioned earlier, try and avoid traveling through the mountains if you can today. Leave this for the locals who need to be getting around, because this is going to be a bit of a messy afternoon. And then tonight, as the skies clear and the winds die down, we're heading into a hard freeze as that cold air rushes in. So the big story today is the wind and the colder air, because the rain is only a couple hundredths, including for our friends up in the mountains. But the snow, well, that's a little bit more accumulation for the highest cities. Please send me your photos and your reports. I want to see what you're seeing down at pass level, though. It's now looking cold enough to bring that snow down to you, so that's why we're talking about some issues on the roads for today in Bakersfield. 54 at lunchtime and then freezing overnight. Tomorrow's high is just 53, so cold with those clear skies, and then stable and back into the 60s this weekend with a sunny 66 on Christmas Day. Kern River Valley 51 today, and then you're talking about freezing overnight, so that means ice the next couple mornings. 60s come this weekend. Tatchmy and Fraser Park are pretty similar. 40s midday, 30s this afternoon. That's why we're talking about snow, and then black ice the mornings of Thursday and Friday with slowly warming afternoons.